Great disses, I'm sure. So let's start with the greats. On your pretty little white butt cheeks. Ah! So, listen up, and Mr. Typhoon and the Storman, I'm coming like them, but I'm coming more and more. Bro, these other motherfuckers just could barely push the door. I'm opening that motherfucker slam shut into the wall. You don't understand the kind of anger that I fucking ain't carry for your fucking mentality. Your bum, I'm fucking ain't stay on this planet for fucking acting like you're adamant. Lee, you fucking attacking every fucking carrot and fucking a bean up in my fucking name bloodstream, cause I'm trying not to fucking gleam too hard in the red with the shard. Fucking they call off the fucking bop on the top of the knot when the motherfuckers go ahead and say you better be shot. I need another twizzy in the stove for what is not, so understand the hero plan to fucking give a little bit of super stand. Motherfucker, I understand this is my gangbang, this is my mainframe, this is my Superman, and I ain't even saying anything. Here come, get it, hit this bit, quit it, feel it with the spirit of venom, and then you flip it over to the what? Understand the plan is I'm a Mac attack and smack jack your fucking faggy ass, cause I'ma take a big black man, I'ma pull down your pants, I'ma shove his stuff in, and I'ma fucking watch you dance around, cause you love it. Goofy and you fucking fronting like you know something, something ain't something, and I don't give a shit cause ain't nobody touched that button like you did before in the shit, and that's fun as fun, so now you're gonna run your crazy little mouth, do a little something, have them bitches go down south till you get a good plan, pop up in your head, doing it like it's doing when you know you're really dead. Anguish is the pain, and the pain is on its mainframe for the understanding possible to be recreating the seriousness and the abyss in this kiss. Is, would you really like another one? He's a big black kid, and I don't really care, because I'm a little black too. Prop my brain open with a goddamn hammer and a sue to the pizzle with the bud, and I don't give a shit if you want to run from the little bit of dumb one-month son. I don't know where the fucking from come, a little bit of something, something, did you want to get dumb? Oh yeah, he's retarded, he's crazy, he's plainly not exactly unfamished, and he needs a sandwich, something about a fucking fat thing, or a skinny one, and gives a shit about your dumb cum, cause ain't nobody whack off for 27 years and never become something. I'm just kidding, man, and it's pretty beautiful, and plainly, the daily will be seen constantly, like Marsha Brady. I don't know, something beautiful had to be mentioned, and something sexier than fucking you getting fucking bent by a big black kid, and I don't give a shit because it's funnier than TV, and I don't laugh that much because I'm really evil as I can be. Anyway, what you want to know about the sing-sang and the seriousness of this abyss is this, and I gotta lifting up and fucking lift a fucking 1,085 pound. These legs of my fucking a damaged main brain fucking understand it. It's hard to fucking do, but I still got you. I still got you on the wall. You give me that courage every day so that I can now stop and stall. It's the case three because I've been stricken literally by lightning three times. 63.3 gigawatts of electricity volting through my veins. And motherfucker, I'm insane. It's hard to fucking get up every day and see you flying without knowing it ain't me that was happening to be dying. And the scenario of a fucking twisted abyss, a little kiss and the fucking seriousness of this is I'm not losing all my shit. I just want to tell you, you're a great dude. Kiss that ass, but I'm gonna fucking stay underground and y'all could all lick my butt, big black ass. Black, big black ass. I'm gonna say, get bang bang. Giggity again. Get bang bang. Yeah, smoke my head blood. It made me part black. I'm a psycho. Don't fuck with it. Just kidding. I love you. Alright, that's all I had to say. I wanted to do a little Eminem getting butt fucked thing, because I just, no one ever does it, and I like to see it. It makes me happy, because all my skills, out the window, as you can see. So all my skills, out the window, as you can see. No problem. Let's not stay elementary.